I bought a couch and a grill and a table with chairs, paid for gas like the whole way down here. Electric and cable, a shelf and a table, almost $100 worth of veggie burgers and buns. I bought a case of beer and the charcoal to light. Said I wish you this every single night. Don't worry about the cash because I've got the scratch and I can't save my money because that is impolite. I don't know why I always complain about something, but what I've got to complain about's nothing. No goddamn kids had a luckier year. And I'm bitching about internet and beer. And just like that, I'm broke, not a buck to my name, and nothing to do with the rest of the day. No parties last all night, just TV and websites and reproduction peanut strips. I've read a million times, so can we please write nice, not just sit aside all day?